reckoning through your love. For you so loved the world, and in your mercy you sent us the Redeemer, Jesus, to live like us in all things but sin, so that you might dwell in us with your love in your Son Jesus, by whose obedience we have been restored to those gifts of yours, that by sinning we have lost the disobedience. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints in heaven, we do give you thanks as an oscillation we have planned.
Psalm number 66.